Yo, assalamualaikum, very good morning. Today I have this monster slime. Okay, this is a kit how to make a slime. Where it's very famous now, it's very viral where people do this slime thing. Okay, here, but this one is different because we have this eyes. Nampak tak? Ada mata ni. I bought this at MPH Alamanda for 3790. I don't know if it's expensive or not, but we just bought it. Okay, just to give it a try. Right? Okay, this box contains, this kit contains 80 ml color, the clear slime glue, boric acid, googly eyes, and few other more. Okay, all the instruction is here. So let's open it up. Okay, jom kita buka. Susah ke? Actually beli ni untuk Sarah, tapi mamanya suruh beli sebab nak main. Yeah. Okay. Where is it? Yelah ni ada. Kita buka tu. Okay, everything you have here. The blue dye, slime glue, measuring cup, the googly eye. See? Spoon, mixer, and boric acid. Right? Also manual here. Okay. First is how to make a slime. Okay, you have everything here. But okay, come up. There's a tip here. Leaving slime in a sealed container overnight will make it less sticky. Okay, so do not. Okay, guys. So the first step is use the measurement cup to measure out 50 ml of warm water into one of the cups. I don't have cups, I just used this plastic bowl. Okay, it's about 30 ml here, so we're going to do it twice. Okay, 30. Okay, 20, roughly about that. Okay, add the boric acid, mix it well with your teaspoon. Okay, this is the boric acid. Okay, it doesn't say how much I need to put it, but we're going to finish it all up. Okay. Alright, so boric acid. Mix it up with a teaspoon. I think I spill up a little bit, so I must get it. Okay, next, you say here to measure out your glue and add another 125 ml into the other cup. Okay, it's not open. It says here measure out. So measure out means pour it up or finish it up. I don't know. So let's finish it up. Okay, next, add a 3 ml dye into your glue stick, glue mixture, and stir it until well mixed. Okay, 3 ml. So if they say 3 ml, do as what they said. Okay, this is about 3 ml. Okay. Okay, this is how it looks like. Oh, sorry, nampak. Okay, stir it up. Okay, and then masukkan 1/3 of this boric acid solution inside until it's sticking out everything. Nampak ni, 1/3. Dia sampai apa, dia jadi slime macam ni. See? Okay, if your slime looks more like jelly, okay, you're putting the boric acid too much. So to counter it, just put more water. Okay, ni macam macam jelly ni. Then, tak air sikit. Tak jadi ya. So yeah, this is the result. It doesn't look like a slime, but it looks like a jello. Okay. See? I think you can use this for kuih raya. The blue kuih raya, blue jelly. Yeah. Alright. So until next time, we're going to buy a new one. Okay, right. If you're new here, please subscribe and like the videos. Okay, set till we meet again. Assalamualaikum. GoPro, stop recording.